my final thoughts on this Venom figure is that I really love the Venom figure itself. I love the head sculpt. It's very Todd McFarlane-esque, and obviously his design is as well. You know, he's very big and bulky. He kind of reminds me a little bit of an Ed McGuinness, like, DC figure when they made those, and they were kind of, like, really wide and awesome looking. But the Eddie head, it's going to take some growing for me. I know a lot of people out there don't like this head. The sculpt is very reminiscent of the early comics, though. You know, the Todd McFarlane and Eric Larson days, like, very early beginning, that's kind of how they drew Eddie, and so it's very, you know, accurate according to that. But I know a lot of people out there don't want that kind of accuracy. They wanted something different, or they wanted, you know, some even wanted a Tom Hardy head on this, which, you know, I totally get, I totally understand. But these aren't movie figures. These are figures based on the comics and the generation of the comics, you know, that they're based off. So each character comes from, like, a different time of, you know, Venom's life. So this is, like, Venom, and then Carnage obviously comes from a few years later, and then Scream a few years after that. So they're kind of pulling from all eras of Venom to make this collection. And having a, you know, early days Venom is kind of cool to me, because a lot of the Venoms I have are, like, more modern and more, like, bulky and different looking and have the tongue out and everything. So this is nice to have one that is just kind of, you know, Todd McFarlane era, which I really like. But that's just my opinion. You guys let me know what you think down below. Do you like this Eddie Brock head? I know a lot of you don't. A lot of people were already saying, like, dude, you better trash that Eddie Brock head. And you know me, that's not how I do things on the show. I will say it's the weakest point of this figure. I do not like it compared to the rest. I think the body sculpt and everything looks great on the Venom figure. I think the paint job is great. I think the head looks great, the Venom head itself. The Eddie Brock head, I would say, is the weakest, but at the same time, it is very accurate to those early drawings of Eddie Brock. So I know it's not probably what people wanted. Everyone has their own favorite version of Eddie Brock, and maybe they don't like that version too much, but I gotta give him points for nailing that accuracy and getting those eyebrows just correct. I mean, those eyebrows are full-on Eddie Brock early appearances. So you guys, again, just let me know what you think of it down below, and thanks so much for watching my show. As always, like, share, subscribe, all that fun stuff, and I'll see you in the future. Peace.